This is instruction of Czerny Opus 261, passage exercises. Today's lesson is on number 44 in Czerny's book. We have two flats in key signature, B flat and E flat. B flat is the second last, so B flat is the keynote. So B flat major, start with B flat with the second finger. Three, four, three, four, three, four, three. Okay, left hand is three, four, three, four, four, three, four. Okay, you just play hands separately until you know fingerings very well before you put them together. Okay, now the chords of Tani, B flat, D, F. That's first inversion, second inversion, and root position. Okay, subdominant is four steps up from the Tani, one, two, three, four. E flat, G, B flat. First inversion, second inversion, and root position. Okay, five above the key note, one, two, three, four, five. So FAC is the root position, first inversion, second inversion, root position. Okay, so we are very familiar with this because we did that before. Let's try left hand alone all the way through. Okay, this is a full count note. Whole note. One, two, three, four. You have to hold it up to here. One, two, three, four. Half step down, down into seventh. Again, same thing. Okay, you change it five to four, even though it is the same note. You have to go five here. And four, change four to go five. And this is a two count note, so you have to hold it up to here twice and tiny. Okay, trauma. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Change fingering. Three, four. Five, four, three, four. Change fingering. Two, three, and five. One, two, three, four. One, very simple, isn't it? Okay, there are trills three times on the right-hand part. Trill means two notes going very quickly, like a bird singing. So you have a B flat, but you start with a C and B flat all the way up to here. Quarter note, 64, 16th note. So one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. And again, C, but we are playing with D that way, proportionally correct. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Then E flat and D. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Jump down. One and two and one and two and one and two and one and. Okay. In here, that is the eighth note with the 16th note. So downbeat without this, that and 16th note. 다음 beat, upbeat for the dot, but it belongs to the first note. Then N comes right after that. So, 1, N2, N3, N4, N1, N2, N3, N4, N. Okay, you got the idea on this? Let's play together slowly. 1, 2, 트릴. Okay? If you don't have a trill there, it sounds like that. It's kind of boring here. So, fill it up. Okay, it is much prettier if you play fast. We will go on to number 45. It is opposite of number 44, which means right hand goes to the left hand goes to the right hand. It's reversed. Okay, let's do left hand. C with the second finger and B flat with the third finger. You are doing the trill. practice yourself, and we'll look forward to next lesson. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button for me and spread the word to everybody so they can join us. Don't forget to give me some feedback. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.